Lattimore down, and Lattimore is hurt.
Oh, no.
Marcus Lattimore holding his right knee. It was his left knee that he injured last year about this time against Mississippi State. He's a well-liked young man around the SEC.
Absolutely. I mean, they respect him as a football player, respect him as a man and a person. His entire team, they just elected him captain.
Right.
You know, they had four seniors that were elected captain, and Marcus Lattimore is the only non-senior elected as a captain.
The emotion of this.
I mean, it's not just losing your best player. This is your emotional leader, and you feel for him as a person and a player. There's no way around it.
Big news today. Sources telling Joe Shad that South Carolina running back Marcus Lattimore is going into the NFL draft. He had an incredibly extensive injury to ligaments in his right knee, and it was heartbreaking because he went through the same with his left.
All of the lights.
He gets the short yardage better than any running back in America.
Out of the gun, and off ball, just straight at the middle, inside the 25, 20, 15, 10, he's gone!
I decided to come here. He told me, you know, straight up, we're gonna run the ball. And he stuck to his word, and I got to play for a SEC legend. And I mean, this has easily been the best 3 years of my life. And you know, with that being said, I'm gonna, you know, forego my senior season and enter the 2013 NFL draft.